Syafiq bin Salman. I'm final year student in Bachelor of Real Estate Management. I'm from Batu Pahat, Johor. Okay, what is real estate about? For me, real estate is about land or building. It also involves how someone to buy or sell a building and land. Okay, why do you think a real estate degree is important? Real estate is a competitive industry that encompass professional in many subsectors, including residential and commercial real estate, property manager, estate agent, and so on. Okay, the content of degree. I learned many things, especially in how to value property, manage the property in building, real estate investment, and others. Okay, how the subject being delivered? The subject being delivered in classroom mostly, but we also doing field work assignment. Okay, lecturer background. For me, there are many lecturers in real estate in UTHM. They have many experience from different background. Okay, the memorable experience. As I in UTHM, I got a lot of experience, whether it's good or bad. But this experience makes me more mature in future. For example, it's made me more confident to meet people or approach them to communicate. Okay, lastly, advice to those who want to further their study in real estate. For me, you need to be more brave. Brave means like you just go in real estate field, try it. This field has a lot of opportunity, and you can get a lot of experience in this real estate. Okay, thank you. Assalamualaikum.